thinking some McFly music, definitely. It's the one downside of the movie.
What's going on? What's going on? I mean, get Jerry Bruckheimer.
Talk to Johnny.
Find Johnny, talk to him, get some McFly on the soundtrack.
Okay, mate.
We'll catch you later. Tom. Hi. Would it be possible to talk to you? I'm from Sugar Escape.
Cool. Yeah, yeah.
Sugar Escape, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So, you're in shock. Fine. So you guys are doing a documentary on TV?
We are, yeah.
Can you tell us a bit about that?
We've been filming for the last few months. It's called McFly On The Wall. And the first episode was this week, and it's a six-part series.
Following
us around everywhere that we go.
Are we going to see some of the pranks you guys pull each other?
Yeah, you kind of get to see what we get up to. You know, follow us while we're on tour, and doing promo and stuff like that, so we can get kind of an insight into what McFly life is like. It's a little glimpse into what we do.
Oh, I'm excited about it.
Yeah, it's good fun.
Are you looking forward to the film tonight?
Cannot wait. Really can't wait. Big fan of the film, so.
If you were going to make one of the other McFly members walk the plank, which one do you think you'd choose?
Probably Danny, because he's here right now, but he's in the food court getting dinner. I just think he deserves it. You know, you come to the Pirates Caribbean premiere and you go to the food court. He deserves to walk the plank.